My name is Zofia Kosturko Edwards, and I am an artist here in Los Angeles. My elephant represents the idea of an elephant dream quest, because it is looking at the ideal conditions in nature around the world and all the different animals, and providing a safe and rich habitat for all of them. So it is an elephant that would be dreaming about all other animals all around the world. I hope that the painting on this elephant inspires people in different ways. I want to engage them into looking at the sculpture and trying to find and guess the different animals in it. I hope that when they look at the sculpture, some of the animals I included are very important to the LA Zoo. They are part of their conservation programs, and they are, there's a lot of attention paid to them. So I'd love for the people to find the animal on the elephant, the little baby Komodo dragons that just hatched in the LA Zoo, and then go and check the real stuff. And the other thing that was very important to me, I brought on this project a couple of friends of mine because I felt conservation is a group activity. So I have my friend Tom and another my friend Lisa that basically are coming here to assist me to help paint it. So it's bringing people together both through looking at it but also through working at it. I think it's really important for people to use art as a communication for ideas that sometimes are too complex and too challenging, and people tune out a lot of the stuff. And I think art is something that brings people together. And I think that bringing this art into LA Zoo is such a cool idea. And I think that these elephants really should be parading all the way across the country, not just in here, because it just makes people be in awe and wonder. And I think for us, in order to make a change, we first have to care about things in order to want to learn about them. And I hope that if this elephant is seen by some kids and they love what they see in here, they want to learn about the elephants, or they want to learn about art, or they just want to learn, or they just want to play. But I want them to be able to be moved to do something different and new.